गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी। एंड वेलकम टू इलोस्टैटिक एमसीक्यू एंड प्रॉब्लम क्लास विच क्वेश्चन यू हैव सीन और अटेंड इन योर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एंट्रेंस दिस वन। सो द एनी स्टूडेंट हैव वन क्वेश्चन डाउट इन एस एल आर राघु एग्जाम्पल 65 टू स्पीयर आर गिवेन कौन साइड ये सुन लो। वन स्पीयर इधर सेंटर इज ओ, अनदर स्पीयर इज दिस स्पीयर राइट साइड दिस स्पीयर इज नेम्ड एज एस ये सुन लो। व्हेन दिस सेल टू स्पीयर्स आर कौन साइड बट नॉट इन सेंटर ये सुन लो। टू स्पीयर्स कौन साइड suppose this point this sphere is S, suppose this point S, this point P, this point R, this one, this point O, any one charge Q capital Q placed at first sphere at origin O, at origin means 0 0 0, this point is distance from this 2 centimeter or meter, yes one. So this point is named as 2 0 0 because y is 0, z is 0, only x is change. So 0 0 0 2 0 0 is one. And figure is given this distance is 1 m, this is also 1 m, this is also 1 m, 1 m and 1 meter is one. Suppose you have to find out distance of OP. Distance of OP means 1 square plus 1 square root over, then root over of 2. So, question, the figure is that you can follow in your SLR example 65, yes or no? Already discussed, but remaining part is available. Remaining are forget it, remaining are give up due to shortage time. Listen. So, first question A, what is the sign of flux through each of the surface? I to I. I means PSQ. PSQ, this surface PSQ. Double I, PRQ, this surface is PRQ. PRQ, suppose this is the Q. This is the Q. Third bit is PWQ, PWQ. IB is PTR, PTR, PTR the straight line. Question asks, what is the sign of flux through the each of the surface? Listen, suppose the charge is here. Charge is Q is here. Listen, no. Suppose charge is here. Charge means center O, charge is here, PSQ curve is here, PSQ, PSQ, listen, what is the sign of the flux each of the I to I, first I is PSQ, PSQ curve is what, here, this line, this point is consist of Q charge, suppose this point is having charge Q, that means lines of force or direction of field is outward direction from this point, outward direction, yes sir. Suppose this point, suppose is this point or this point here, suppose this surface, outer surface is this here, so this surface is normally in this direction, normally in this direction, but this lines of force or field direction and leaving point, because this point leaving this point, that means the angle between field and surface area, this is the surface area, this is the field line, angle between theta is the angle, theta always greater than 90 degrees, theta always greater than 90 degrees, because E and S, this is the leaving, Yes or no? We choose living because the lines of force, the this is the surface area. Suppose this is the surface area. Yes or no? When our charge is here, the flux link, we can choose the flux here at this point. Flux leaving point, we choose leaving point here, the entering point. Yes or no? Because this is the leaving point, this is the entering point. So we have already discussed. Then I don't take lot of time. Yes or no? Already I have already discussed. So here theta greater than 90 degree. Greater than 90 degree means flux phi E D S cos theta. Theta is greater than 90 degree. That means this is the negative value. Total is negative. So flux here, flux is negative. Here flux is negative. So PSQ, flux is negative. PSQ kya? PSQ surface flux is negative because the here lines of force leaving the point. Yes or no? Leaving the point. Leaving, this is the leaving point. Leaving lines of force or leaving electric field. Leaving electric field and surface area, direction of surface area angle is greater than 90. So that is why in PSQ flux is negative. That means leaving point, the flux is negative. Yes or no? Similarly, surface PRQ means here PRQ is here. Suppose this is the field direction here. At this point field is entering. Field is entering. Yes or no? This is the entering means the surface area from this point is in this direction, S direction. This is the field area. E and S, distance is theta. E, theta is always less than 90. Theta is always less than 90. So that's why flux is here positive. You have already discussed. Yes or no? So again I will recall PSQ, here Q is present, then the surface entering, yes or no, entering, and the entering time theta is the greater than 90, so that's why flux link to the PSQ surface is the negative. Yes or no? Similarly, PRQ, the surface is leaving surface. This is the area, L direction. This is the A, theta is less than 90 degree. So, flux is positive. Yes or no? Similarly, PWQ, this is also leaving point. So this is also flux linked to the positive. But in PTQ, the straight line. Yes or no? This is not curved surface. PTQ. PTQ. Suppose this is the Q charge. Suppose the field line. You can choose here this first surface. Maybe leaving, maybe entering. Yes or no? So here, suppose the entering. The field surface is here. So angle is theta. This angle is less than 90 degrees. Suppose we can choose this the entering. This is the leaving. living field here, the surface area is in this direction, this is also theta, this is also less than 90. So here phi always positive. Yes or no? Either you can choose leaving or entering, flux always positive, because the leaving or entering, the theta is the angle between E and S is less than 90 degrees, so that's why flux is positive. This one, this is the AB, A point. Similarly, you can choose here, we will discuss the relation between magnitude of fluxes through surface I to IV. I to IV means I means PSQ, double I means PRQ, third I means PWQ, IV means PTR. Flux, magnitude of flux. The flux linked to this surface is the how much? Yes or no? Here, PSQ is what? Here, PSQ. PTQ is what? This is the PTQ. PRQ is what? This is the PRQ. PWQ is what? This is the PWQ. Charge is here at center O, 000 origin. Here we have already known flux is, definition of flux is what? The amount of lines of force or amount of field, or amount of lines of force linked to the surface is known as flux. You have already defined the amount of electric field linked to the surface area is also known as flux. That means the amount of lines of force or amount of field is how much? Yes, suppose the lines of force linked to the, suppose this is the point charge, suppose lines of force here. Here, yes, this line support, total line support is comes from to center O is how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. But these lines of flux, these lines of force is does not link to this surface area. Total surface area is what? PSQ, PTQ, PTRQ, PWQ. Four number of surface are available. But these lines of force is not linked to this surface area. So that is not flux. Yes or no? But PSQ, these lines of force, total number of is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. PSQ, surface. The total number of lines of force have how much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers of lines of force crossing to this area. That means PSQ, 4 lines of force. Yes, similar PTQ also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also 5. Similarly, PRQ also 5. PWQ, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also PWQ, this is also 5. The same number of lines of force crossing to this area, that means the same flux linked to the such that area. That means same number of lines of force crossing through this area. That means same number of flux linked to this area. That means total magnitude is equal. That means relation between, question asked, relation between magnitude of fluxes through surface I to V. That means flux linked to the PSQ is equal to flux linked to the PTQ is equal to flux linked to the PRQ that is equal to flux linked to the PWQ. That means relation is what? All flux magnitude are equal. Yes, this is the answer of P. Similarly, next question C. The calculation flux through the surface sphere Q if area is A. Yes or no? So you can write question number C. Flux through the surface area, we have already known flux is integration of EDA or BS, yes or no? So EA, you can write flux equal EA. So you have to, first of all, you have to find out the value of E. Then area is given A, A is here. So you have to find out flux. Your charge is here, Q. Your charge is here. The question has calculated flux through the surface PRQ. PRQ what? PRQ. 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 Yes or no? The charge is here. Here. This is the one. This is the PRQ. PSQ is what? This is the PSQ. PRQ. PSQ. PSQ. So here, your charge is here. You can see in this figure, this is the one, this is the one M, this one. So this is the one M, this is the one M, this one. So this is also one M, this is also one M, this one. But you can find out E. E in surface area P R Q. The charge is here. Charge is here. This charge, the lines of force linked to the surface area PRQ. What is the value of electric field E? You have already known E is equal to beta Q by R square. You have already known electric field formula. Beta Q by R square. That means we can choose, question ask, which surface? PRQ. PRQ. That means here. That means PRQ is what? PRQ. This is the PRQ. This is the PRQ. PRQ center is here. Center is here. Center is here. That means OP, OR, OQ is equal. OP is equal to O, OP is equal to OR is equal to OQ. The radius, this is the radius, the radius, this is the radius, yes or no, this is the radius, this is the radius, this is the, that is equal to, that is equal to, that is, yes or no, because point here, this is the surface area, that means this sphere of the surface area, small area of this sphere, first sphere is this, that means PRQ, this PRQ, that means point, from this point, this at O to P, the radius of this sphere, similarly O to R, radius of this sphere, O to Q, radius of this sphere, we have already known, the all radius are equal in one sphere, so the electric field is equal to beta Q. Q is what? Q is not given. You can write Q by R. R is radius is what? This is the one, this is the one. This is the root 2. Because OP is equal to OP. So 1, 1. Yes or no? 1 square plus 1 square root 2. That means root 2 square means beta Q by 2. Beta Q by 2. So then cos is what? EA beta Q by 2 EA is what? Beta
by 2 into A. This is the formula. This is the value of flux. This is the value of flux through the surface PRP. This is the value of flux through the surface PR. This is the total solution of the question. Yes, so you can write here. You can write down. So next question, you can write. So another question, a helium, 2 HG4 nucleus traveling at speed 7.0 and 10 to 6 meter per second strikes a gold 79 AO197 film by considering only electrostatic repulsion. What is the closest possible distance of approach between the helium and gold? This is the question number 37. Here one question of doubt or students. The KP book, yes or no? Question number 37. So here question, you have to think the helium nucleus is traveling. That means rest one particle is rest, that means gold is the A. Yes. But helium here 2 HG4, the velocity traveling. Velocity is what? U is 7.0 into 10 to the power 6 meter per second. Yes or no? The body is rest, gold is rest, gold atomic number 17 AU 79 AU 197. That is the atomic number of gold, that is the atomic number of helium. Yes or no? Well, helium is strike at velocity 7.0 in 10 to the 6 meter per second towards the gold. Question asks, considering only electrostatic repulsion, electrostatic repulsion, that means its starting period, the velocity of U is what? After covering some distance, suppose this is the rest AU, but this is the here. Suppose this is the closest possible distance. Closest distance. But here, repulsive force between two forces are available. Due to repulsive force, this helium body is totally does not contact to the gold. But strike means it closest to nearer to the body. That means this body is having velocity u. After covering some distance, body is initially this present. After covering this distance covering, but this body is nearer to, closest to the gold. That means this body is helium, this body is also helium. At this point, velocity is this. After covering some distance, here body is present at this point. This is the closest distance. But this body is further does not move to the gold because due to electrostatic repulsion. Here, electrostatic repulsive force, that means due to electrostatic force, the potential energy is created due to two body. You have already known. Body closest possible distance means here two bodies of some potential energy is maintained to the kinetic energy of the helium body. That means closest distance is R. Closest distance is R. Here potential energy is what? Potential energy we have already known. Beta Q1 Q2 by R. Beta Q1 Q2 by R. This is according to question, body is here but does not contact to the gold because due to electrostatic repulsion. That means the electrostatic repulsion force or potential energy. So due to potential energy, according to question, you can write according to question, potential energy of two charges is equal to kinetic energy of helium. That means beta Q1 Q2 by R is equal to half mv square. So here Q1 is the charge of helium, Q2 is the charge of but gold. So beta value is beta is 9 into 10 to the 9. Q1 the charge of helium is 2 into 1.6 into 10 to the minus 19 into Q2 the charge of uranium. That means gold contains 79 electrons. 1 electron charge is 1.6 and 10 to the minus 19. 79 electrons is how much? 79 into 10 to the 1.6 into 10 to the minus 19. This is the divided by closest distances R is equal to half mass of helium. Helium is movable. Helium mass is 4. Half into 4 into V. V is what? 7.0 into 10 to the 6 square. So you can find out value of R. Listen, this is the solution of your doubt question. Listen, so you can write the next question. Next class we will study the doubting class. Listen, so any question, doubt, any doubt, the question, so kindly immediately inform me and or via phone or WhatsApp, listen, or YouTube channel comments, listen. So the next class we will study, listen. Thank you.